Students should start as soon as possible to plan for transition into any post-secondary setting. Wisconsin law states that we should start at age 14 to start our transition planning. However, starting earlier than that is even better. Starting a transition plan, you really start with an age-appropriate transition assessment so students can learn their strengths, preferences, and interests, as well as the challenges they might have for post-secondary settings.